the 2018 Nissan Frontier Standard V6 engine is gutsy, but short on refinement and its ride is unnecessarily busy. It loses points for its gruff nature and trucky ride, even by pickup standards. That says, the Pro4X is useful off-road tool at a reasonable price, so we've boosted what could have been a very bad showing to a 4 out of 10 here. Read more about how we rate cars. A 2.5-liter inline-4 is standard on Frontier King cabs, but with just 152 horsepower and 171 pound-feet of torque, it's not a particularly desirable option. The inline 4 is loud and is tasked with hauling around upward of 4,000 pounds of pickup. A standard 6-speed manual transmission works well enough, but the optional 5-speed automatic simply can't keep up. The bulk of all 2018 Frontiers come with a 4.0-liter V6 rated at 261 horsepower and 281 pounds-ft of torque. Most are fitted with a 5-speed automatic, but Nissan sells a fair amount of pickups fitted instead with a less expensive 6-speed manual. The 5-speed automatic fires off firm, predictable shifts and rarely seems to hunt for gear. The manual suffers from long throws but has a good clutch feel for a truck and is a worthwhile option for those who prefer to row gears themselves. Moreover, it's available on a wide range of Frontiers, unlike some rivals' refinement. However, is not a Frontier virtue. The Frontier's V6 may growl under acceleration and vibrates at idle, but it furnishes terrific passing power with an empty load in the bed. The Frontier will spin its rear tires briefly until the traction control kicks in. There's that much power matched to that little weight. Frontiers have the same three-spoke steering wheel that Nissan used to fit to its Z Sports car, about a decade ago. But that's where the similarities stop. We like the firm steering feel and the nimble nature, but the Frontier doesn't want to be hustled too hard down a curvy road. The suspension does a good job of controlling body lean, but the Frontier's relatively short wheelbase means that its ride is often choppy at highway speeds. We've found ourselves making constant corrections to the Frontier steering wheel.